TCL has unveiled the company's P8 Smart Series TV lineup in the Indian market, and the price starts at just ₹28,000. This is really aggressive pricing, which can create some serious troubles for Xiaomi, which is doing exceptionally well in the smart TV market in India. So we met with TCL India country manager Mike Chen to understand how the company has come up with such aggressive pricing without compromising on features. Let's get started. So Mike, welcome to Gizbot. And so we have seen some really aggressive pricing today from TCL. So I would like to understand from you, how have you come up with such aggressive pricing without compromising on features?
So the actually basic first one, we are the global number two manufacturer. Okay. So our supply chain stronger than another. Even in the our panel supply chain is now top five brands panel supply chain. So from the, our supply chain the, all the together, you can consider we are have strong supply chain. So the pricing for the costing side, we are good enough. Second, we are the key partner for global like Android, Google the side.
Okay.
So we also get them support with us. We can make the our price can be better. And the function also can be the good. This meaning we, because key reason is the industrial ability, we are strong.
So the TV panels that all the models here, are these TV panels produced by TCL or they are not manufactured by TCL but sourced from any other manufacturer?
So TCL is manufactured by TCL because TCL is the only in global three brands have this ability. Samsung, LG and TCL. We have called integration supply chain, panel, CPU, kit, all together is TCL. Our manufacturer.
Okay, so now I think Indian market is all set for IoT enabled products, and all the models that are launched by TCL support IoT enabled infrastructure. So can we see TCL venture into IoT enabled products specifically for the Indian market?
So the, actually this the called panel factory compared to the branding side. TCL is a have panel plus have branding. So the different you only manufacture one spare part compared to you have own brand, you will put more sourcing for R&D for the CPU, the more function. But if you only panel, you just cost away. So the TCL in this side, I think strong compared to the only manufacturer we are branding side.
Okay, so can we expect TCL to launch other products like smart home speakers or any other IoT enabled products?
So the, actually now is the product, already ready. Like 4 months early, we start to launch AC washing machine.
Okay.
The reason we launch this one is to prepare for this, the function. So we already can, we can release next year, we're going to product connection.
So by 2020, we can see more products from TCL in the Indian market.
Yes, they already have more, but I think from 2020 is a product connection. Like
product
meaning
connection.
You can, like today you can feeling the TV can control another product.
Right.
So the next 2020, it should be product more about one control center. TV become the control center.
So one thing I would like to understand from you, are these TVs manufactured in India or they are manufactured in some other part of the world and then imported from there?
So the, we have a local manufacturer partner made in India this
okay.
year. And we already released in Tirupati, we, our India factory already foundation. So from next year, we're going to our own manufacturer, India. Now we work with the partner, India the partner,
okay.
to the manufacturer.
Last word, last question. Would you like to comment on Xiaomi, which is now really well, doing really well in the Indian market? The company has sold over 2 million TV units in just 15 months. So what would you like to say about Xiaomi, who's doing exceptionally well in the TV market?
So the Xiaomi actually is the first one, they don't have all manufacturing. I think we have manufacturer. It's the first the difference. Second, Xiaomi is the brand compared to us, we can sell more high-end product.
Okay.
We can sell 60, 75, 85, Harman. It's all high-end function, the TV. I think Xiaomi, the figure, I'm not judgment this figure is true or not, because you can check the GFK. We are number five already.
Right.
And the GFK last month, we got a share is more than 5%. It's number five position in the offline business. India is still 80% is the offline business. So the I think the for them long term high technology they're not strong like us. Second, we are factory. They are the label brand.
Right.
I think that's different. I don't want judgment too much the Xiaomi. I think this the I don't want to this make this competition. Just idea from my side.
Thank you so much, Mike. So this was Mike Chen from TCL. Let us know what you think about the TCL's new smart series lineup, and would you like to spend your money on TCL or on Xiaomi smart TVs? This is Rohit Arora signing off. Have a good day, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for the latest videos in the world of technology.